Hi everyone, welcome to this Weebly tutorial for beginners in 2019. So today we're gonna learn how you can create your own website for your business or blog and things like that. So this is a step-by-step guide, so you don't need to have any skills. Just follow along and this will create a free website for you in the end of this tutorial, okay? And you will find the link in the description of this video to take you to Weebly so we can set up your account, okay? So let's do this. Okay everyone, so now we're gonna create our website for our business for free. And disclaimer, I am affiliated with the Weebly. That means I will get a small commission if you use the link. Alright, so to go to this page, just click on the link in the description and this will take you to this page, okay? Okay, so we're gonna use Weebly in this tutorial, and with Weebly you can build nice professional website for free. And with the free plan, you're gonna get, if you click on pricing, this one, free, basic use, $0. So with the free plan, they will add some ads to your website. You will get 500 megabyte storage. You will get the weebly.com subdomain. But if you want, you can buy your own domain and add it to your website. And you got SSL security. So a free SSL certificate for your domain. You will get search engine optimization and free community forum and chat and email support, okay? And if you want to have more options, you can choose the pro plan. It's $12 per month if you pay annually. Then you get the free domain with $20 of value. You will get Google Ads, $100 of credit, and no Weebly ads, unlimited storage, connect your domain, SSL security, advanced site stats, site search. So all the information about this you see in this black box. Site search helps your visitors quickly find the information they need, okay? Password protection, video backgrounds, HD video and audio, up to 100 members, okay? And also search engine optimization, lead capture, support, also include phone support. Or if you want to do business, you got $25 per month when paid annually. And with this, you're gonna get unlimited members, membership, registration. You can also do e-commerce with a pro plan or business plan if you want to sell products and things like that. For pro, you got 3% Weebly transaction fee, up to 25 products, and checkout on weebly.com. But with business, you got 0% transaction fee, unlimited product, checkout on your domain, digital goods, product reviews, inventory management, shipping and tax calculator, and coupons. Okay? So let's choose the one you want, but in this tutorial, we're gonna make a free one. So we're gonna click on select free. Add your name, add your email, add a password. Okay, so you can read about the terms of service and privacy policy right here. And after that, click on sign up. Okay, so now we're gonna choose what kind of website would you like to create. We provide you with the right tools to get started. All right, so you can choose, I just need a website, or I need a website with an online store. So in this Weebly tutorial for beginners, we're gonna use I just need a website. So just click on that. Okay, so now we're gonna select a theme for our business website. So you find business themes, portfolio themes, personal, event, blog or other. So you can just go and have a look on all of these themes until you find the one you want to use. So let's say you want to check this out, just click on the image. So this is a theme preview. Okay, so you can just click on close if you want to check another one. So let's say I want to check this one. Okay, so let's check all the themes until you find the right one. So I'm gonna close this one. I'm gonna choose this one. So if you have found your theme that you want to use, just click on Start Editing. And now we are creating your site. Okay, so just wait for Weebly to create your site. And now we can select our domain name. So you can select the subdomain for free with Weebly branding on your website, or if you want to buy a professional domain. So you can just search for a domain if it's available. Then click on search. So if you want a professional domain, you got weblitutorials2019.com. If you want to do that, just click on choose. But in my case, I'm going to use the free subdomain. So I'm going to click on choose this one. Okay, so subdomain setup complete. Then click on done. Okay, everyone, so now we have set up our Weebly account. We have chosen the theme and we have chosen our domain, our subdomain. If you want another one, a professional domain, you need to buy it. It costs about $10, $15 per year. It's quite cheap. All right, so let's go to part number two. Okay, everyone, so this is the end of this part. If you need any help, just leave a comment below. And if you want to know how you can market your website, just click on right here and sign up for my newsletter on how to market your business for free. Okay? You can also go to the next part, just click on this image for the next part. All right? So, see you there.